green coffee bean extract, produced from the green beans of the Arabica plant. Arabica is known to have more premium specialty coffees, while Robusta is known more for higher concentrations of caffeine. Surprisingly for the amount of daily coffee drinkers, green coffee bean is for most part overlooked. That can be for many reasons, such as lack of information about it. The first thing we should know about green coffee bean extract is how it's made. The process starts by leaving the beans unroasted, different from the typical roasting of the beans to make coffee. Green coffee bean extract has gained traction and surge in research because of its impact on weight loss. From what we know so far, leaving the roasting out of the coffee seeds increases a vital nutrient called chlorogenic acid. Green coffee bean extract does contain some caffeine. Several studies have shown that caffeine can boost metabolism by up 3 to 11%. However, the main active ingredient is believed to be the chlorogenic acid. Some human studies suggest that it can reduce the absorption of carbohydrates from the digestive tract, which lowers blood sugar and insulin spikes. Health benefits of green coffee bean extract. 1. Colon cleanse. When chlorogenic acid interacts with your intestines, the green coffee bean acts as a natural cleanser. 2. For weight loss, the primary benefits of green coffee bean is its fat-burning properties that also act to block the system's intake of carbohydrates. 3. Lower blood pressure. Another benefit of green coffee bean is how it manages to control sodium levels while decreasing blood sugar levels, aiding in lowering your blood pressure. 4. Energy. Although soaking of green coffee bean decreases caffeine level, it still packs a punch when it comes to energy output. 5. For skin. The research suggests since green coffee bean has strong antioxidant levels and boosts blood circulation, it aids to the clearing of your skin and pores. 6. For cholesterol. What makes green coffee bean great for cholesterol is that it increases the absorption of soluble fiber, which is an added advantage in fighting cholesterol levels. Green coffee bean extract side effects and safety. Green coffee bean extract is possibly safe when taken by mouth appropriately. Green coffee extracts taken in doses up to 480 milligrams daily have been used safely for up to 12 weeks. It is important to understand that green coffee contains caffeine, similar to regular coffee. Therefore, green coffee can cause caffeine-related side effects similar to coffee. Caffeine can cause insomnia, nervousness and restlessness, stomach upset, nausea and vomiting, increased heart and breathing rate, and other side effects. Consuming large amounts of coffee might also cause headache, anxiety, agitation, ringing in the ears, and irregular heartbeats. There is not enough reliable information about the safety of taking green coffee if you are pregnant or breastfeeding. Stay on the safe side and avoid use. The caffeine in green coffee might make anxiety worse, and there is some concern that the caffeine in green coffee might make bleeding disorders worse. Caffeine has been reported to cause increases as well as decreases in blood sugar. Use caffeine with caution if you have diabetes and monitor your blood sugar carefully. Taking caffeine found in green coffee might increase blood pressure in people with high blood pressure. However, this effect might be less in people who consume caffeine from coffee or other sources regularly.